She ended up in Scotland over in the Fife, and that's where she met and married one of our kings, Malcolm III. Mm-hmm. Now, he was known as Malcolm Canmore. And Canmore is from the Gaelic. Cian, C-E-A-N-M-O-R.
Assuming we're having